Good afternoon and welcome to the Scott Seaman Sports Rink. We're here for game three of the playoff series between the Rocky Mountain Raiders and the Calgary Fire. Game three today, deciding who's going to go to provincials to take on Red Deer, St. Albert, and Lloydminster for the provincial crown on the road to the SO Cup. Warm-ups have about 5 minutes to go. We'll come back when we're done and get ready for game time. All right, we'll get to the starting lineups. Santos and Funk starting on D. Borbandy, Welby, and McLeod starting on forward. Kieran in net. For the Fire, Durante starting in net. Hobbs, Lundell, Benko, along with Holt and Bulger. Warm-ups are done. O Canada's been sung. We're getting ready for the puck drop. 20 minutes on the clock. Zeros on the scoreboard. First period just about to get underway. Bandy settles in to take the draw. She's facing off against Benko. Fire take control off that. Bulger has it. She dumps it in. Doesn't get it deep. It's right at the line. Big scramble near the boards. Lundell kicks it free. Bandy grabs that loose puck. She chips one up, hits the linesman. And Hobbs has it in behind the net. She gets checked. Pushed off the puck there by Santos. Santos chips it up. And McLeod tries to get it out, unable to do so, and Hobbs comes across. Shot through, Kieran steers out of side, first save of the game. Comes the line, but not out, thrown back towards the net. That goes wide and into the corner, Santos there to get it. She gets to the line, Holt dumps it back in deep. Funk goes back behind the net. McKinley Nelson there for the Fire to pressure. Yakichuk on the boards. And Borbandy gathers up a loose puck. She reverses, gets some pressure. And the Fire gather a loose puck on the boards. They come into the slot, get it back to the point for Holt. Holt dumps it back in behind the net. Nelson and Santos are battling. Long shift here for the Fire, 18:55 to go here in the first period. Fire almost created another turnover, and finally looks like it's going to get out. It does get out, and that's going to allow the Raiders to get in a change. Chipped out into the neutralized zone. Holt fires one back in deep. Kieran goes back behind the net to stop that. She leaves it there. Funk gathers it up, dumps. Unbelievable, no penalty. Dumped the goaltender behind the net. McKinley Nelson, up to her old tricks. That kid's gonna get killed someday doing shit like stuff like that, my apologies. Fiala with a shot through traffic. Kieran grabs that. Traffic in front. She better go talk to that official. Borbandy not happy at all with that play from Nelson. He's having words with the coach. Yeah, that's right on the coach. That's been a coaching direction. Borbandy not happy at all with that. Abby Borbani in the corner, battling there. Comes back in the corner, Lupel has it for the Fire. Lupel's turning against traffic, she's there with Kerlock. She drives towards the net, throws one towards the net. That's blocked into the corner. Puck gathers a loose puck, gets a nice pass out up to the captain, Athena Houck. Houck dumps it in deep and low in on the forecheck. Durante there to drop that puck for a defender. And in on the forecheck and pinching is Borbandy. Borbandy battling in there along the corner. And Lowe is in there and a puck squirts free for LaPlante. LaPlante gets a pass, deflected off a skate, chipped up and out to the blue line. Lowe trying to get it out. Chipped up off the glass but can't get it out. Lowe battling there along the boards. And finally, the Raiders control the puck. Unable to get it out, though, is Kaya Borbandy. She chips it up off the boards and finally gets out. And Easton now has a chance one-on-one. She's there with Holt. Chips it by Holt. Trying to get it by. Holt gathers it up, rims it around. And Yonker's going to be there to pinch. She keeps it in. Still at the line and now into the neutralized zone. Trotter has it. She's going to skate to center and dump it in. And it gets in deep and in on the forecheck now is Wiltshire. Wiltshire. Puck comes to the line, but not out. Kept in there by Eason. And Wiltshire now back in on the forecheck along with Trotter. Trotter pinching in. Wiltshire going to try and dump it in deep. Unable to do so. And that's going to be dumped all the way down. That should be icing. And it is. And we'll get a faceoff down deep in the... My apologies. I was on the wrong camera. 16:30 to go. Shots on goal are 1-0 in favor of the Fire. Matthew's getting kicked out. McLeod going to go in and take this draw. She's facing off against Benko. Face-off win by the Fire. They chip it back in behind the net. And the Fire skated out to center. Benko chips it in. Unable to get it in the zone, though, as it hit Funk. Battle at the line. Lundell gets it into the zone. And she's got along the half board. She turns against some pressure. And the Raiders get control of it. Pinched off the puck though. That one gets tipped wide. Back into the corner and Santos tries to get it up the boards. She reverses it to Funk and Funk's now going to try and get it out. Welby. Unable to get it by and Benko now has a chance coming the other way. She fires one. Kieran with the save. Deflects off into the corner, chipped up off the boards. Lundell with a good stick though to knock that one down. And Funk reverses it the other way. Ingram now on the puck. Funk back behind the net to retrieve a loose puck. Long stretch pass, gets in the middle of the ice. Noonan gets checked by Ingram. Ingram trying to get the puck away from Noonan. Unable to do so, Noonan gathers it up at center and enters the zone. Shot, that one goes wide. And Lupel now has it. Lupel against some traffic, throws one back into the far corner. Elliott chips one up off the boards and chipped up and down the ice. And that may make it for icing. And it is. 15:02 to go. Faceoff coming up deep in the Raiders zone. Elliott and Borbandy out with Houck, Lowe, and Kaya Borbandy. Borbandy in to take this draw. She wins that one, gets it off onto the half boards for Elliott. Elliott battling there. Comes free. Kaya Borbandy gathers that loose puck up, but the Fire turn it over. Reverse. Comes back to the point. Bolger has it. She throws one back into the corner. Gets it back in behind the net for Hobbs. Hobbs trying to battle against Kaya Borbandy. She gets it free, but comes back to the point, not out. Tipped away, and the captain gathers that puck up, leaves it for Borbandy, and she chips it out of the zone. Puck comes to the center, gets dumped in deep, and that one goes into the corner, and in on the forecheck goes Matthews, it looks like. Matthews and Wiltshire out there, comes out into the neutralized zone. Trotter has it. She's going to smartly just turn and fire it back into the zone. But Raiders trying to create a turnover here and force a pass. And that's going to go all the way down the ice, and that should be icing. They wave it off. Trotter chips it up into the corner, unable to get it by. Wiltsy takes a hit, comes back to the line. LaPlante keeps it in. And Yakichuk on it for the fire along with Wiltsy. Yonker there battling. Puck comes free into the corner. Yonker gets dumped. Now Trotter loses a battle. Lundell loose out in front. Comes right back to the point. Through traffic, Kieran with a save. She's looking for the rebound. And it comes right underneath Kieran. Loose puck. Good defensive play, though. The captain tapped it right back under her goaltender. Made the first initial save. I think got two shots there. She's been faced with a lot of traffic early. Seems to be the Fire's plan is to get a lot of traffic in front of the goalie and cause some havoc. Kurlock scrambles that draw. Welby battling at the line to try and get it out, unable to do so, and Benko comes up with the puck. She comes into the slot, unable to get it by, and Fiala has it. She throws one through, deflected, and McLeod comes away with a loose puck, and she's going to circle behind the net. Pressure by Lupel, nice move though, and she gets it up and out of the zone. And Kurlock in there, she battles and grabs a loose puck, lost her stick though, and wasn't able to get it deep. Raiders get it down in deep, and LaPlante's forced to retreat for the fire. She's back behind the net, circles against some pressure, and gets it up onto the half boards for Lupel. Lupel tries to get it by, does so, and it goes all the way down the ice. And Abby Borbandi gathers it up behind her own net. She rims it around the boards, Noonan there to try and pick it up for the fire. She does so. Nelson dumps it back in behind the net. Elliott behind the net to pick that up, rims it around the boards. Neff keeps it in for the fire, and Borbandi is forced to retreat back in her own corner. She loops it up. Borbandi and LeDuc there in pressuring, and Elliott's got to go skate hard to get this loose puck in the corner. Does so, comes out, and LeDuc gets it out of the zone. LeDuc with a little extra effort there. She's got to be careful so she doesn't get any penalty on those. Borbandi loops it up around the half boards, and Houck now out on the boards. Comes off the side of the net, and the Raiders settle that puck down and now skate it out. Cross ice pass. Creates a turnover. She skated right into two fire players. Good battle on the half boards. Houck there, out muscling a couple of fire players, and the puck comes loose, comes to the line, but not out. Yakichuk now with a loose puck, chance out in front, nothing comes of it, and Elliott gathers that loose puck up. Elliott tried to get a pass through, hit a leg, and comes out into the center ice zone. Low in on the forecheck now. Oh, almost stole that on a loose pass, but it comes into the neutral zone, and in comes Dyer. Dyer with a move, backhander, Kieran with a pad save, rebound comes out front, and out skates Wilcher. Wilcher unable to get a saucer pass through, and Yonker's going to try and skate it. She gets it up, chipped in by Kurlock. That enters the zone, that could have been interference, and here comes Kurlock. Hooked from behind, no call. Call it a good stick lift. So with 10:49 to go, official shots are 4-0. Kurlock to take the draw. She wins that one. Far linesman being officious. Why are they doing a double kick out here? I don't get it. Fire or Raiders win that. Comes back. Long shot from the point goes wide. Yonker keeps it in, throws one back towards the front of the net. Wilcher doing a good job to get that puck loose. Eason with a shot. Oh, a chip shot off a stick, and Durante had to be careful of that one, and she reaches up and grabs that from her knees. First shot on goal for the Raiders here at 10:33. Tight game so far, and we'll have a face-off deep in the Raider in the Fire zone. Raiders win that draw and they get it back. Borbandi on the half boards gets it to the point. Comes across, Santos tried to keep it in, couldn't. And Lundell comes up with the puck and she gets into the neutralized zone. Banco dumps it in deep and Santos is on the loose puck in the corner. She's there against Lundell. She circles against some pressure, puts it up off the half boards from McLeod. a nice outlet pass, hits Welby, and Welby chips it up into the zone. Fire get the loose puck though and get a pass up to Lundell. Lundell with some speed enters the zone, drop pass, just missed Benko, and Hobbs has it and she dumps it back in, and that goes down into the corner. Funk has it behind the net, deflected pass, McLeod put one back into the corner, chipped up, Ingram now has it, she's going to try and get it out and does so and gets it by, and that goes all the way down the ice. And in the forecheck now is Matthews against Holt. Holt behind the net for the Fire, has it in the corner, circles against some pressure, Holt with some good forechecking, gets dumped. Referee letting them play today. And well, or looks like Elliott had that skip over his stick, and Borbandy is going to have to be on her horse as Nelson's in on the forecheck. Chipped up to the line. The captain there gets it out. But she was held up at the line, and it's dumped back in deep. Borbandy has it. She goes right out in front of her net, chips it off to the side, and hits Elliott. Elliott's going to get it out of the zone and down the ice. And the Raiders go on the forecheck. Kerlock in on the forecheck now. And it looks like there's going to be an interference call here. The captain, Sierra LaPlante, going for 2 minutes for interference. She's been standing up people at the line all game and got caught on that one. A little too zealous on it. So with that, at 8:57, the Raiders go on the first power play of the game. Raiders win the draw, get it back to the point. Yonker over to Trotter. Trotter waiting for some traffic to develop in front. Throws one through. Comes out in front. Shot comes through. Ferrante with the save. Raiders keeping it simple on the power play. Get it back to the point. Get traffic in front and shoot. Borbandy to take this draw. Wins that draw. It's in the corner though on the half boards. Borbandy settles it. She puts it back to the line for Yonker. Yonker back to Borbandy. Borbandy, one timer. That one gets blocked in front by Holt, and that one's stung. Kieran out to play it. She settles it back for Trotter behind the net. Trotter looks up. Outlet pass. Hits a streaking Welby. Welby tries to get it in, but the Fire grab a hold of that, but they get it to center and not out. Borbandy has it. Cross ice pass to McLeod. McLeod waiting for her line mates. Puts a nice pass in for Kerlock. Kerlock in on the forecheck. Bulger has it. She's bothered there by Funk. Gets the line and skips over Abby Borbandy's stick, and Elliott has to retreat for that puck behind the net. She's going to stop, wait for her mates to settle. Nice outlet pass. Cross ice pass hits Kerlock. Kerlock gets it in deep. Unfortunately, not deep enough. And we're going to wrap it around the boards again. Hit a stanchion, but it does come out. And they put it down the ice with 40 seconds to go. Kieran puts it back behind the net. Elliott getting bothered there by Nuri. Puck comes free. Nuri tries to get it, unable to do so. Now we got to skate it out. Abby Borbandy gets it to center, but hits a skate. And Trotter now gets it in. Trotter gets it in deep with 16 seconds to go on the power play. Raiders haven't been able to set up in the second half of this power play. Did a good job in the first half. Haven't been able to get much in the second half. Goes D to D. Trotter gets it out in front. Another one caught in front. LaPlante streaking, looking for a pass. A good breakup though by Santos. And in comes number three, Lukowski. Lukowski looking for a puck. Right out in front, good stick by Trotter. LaPlante back to the point for Bulger. Bulger throws one through traffic, whistles wide behind the net. Comes right out in front, and a good block by Trotter. Benko's right out in front, she fires that one way wide. Lots of traffic though. Not comes to the line, but not out. Hobbs keeps that in. Trotter's going to circle against some pressure. She grabbed that loose puck, and she puts a saucer pass up to Ingram. Ingram throws one into the zone, and she's going to go and retrieve it. 6:09 to go here in the first period. Zeros on the scoreboard. Shots are 4-2. It's been a tight game here so far. With some tight checking and lots of lots of stuff in front. Not a lot of good scoring opportunities so far. I would say the Fire had the better of the scoring opportunities so far in this game, but a couple of good shots on the power play early in that last power play for the Raiders. Pass back to Borbandy. Lundell read it, comes to the line, kept in, and the Raiders get another try. Borbandy getting bothered by two players, and a turnover, and McKinley Nelson whistles out wide. Comes out into the neutralized zone, and Holt has it. Raiders lucked out on that turnover. Came right in the slot. And a battle here. Poked into the zone, and Noonan has it. She comes across the slot. Kieran's going to swallow that one up. Borbandy having none of that. Nelson going hard to the net again. Face-off coming up deep in the Raiders' zone. Kerlock out to take the draw. Fire get it back to the point off a scramble draw. Neff whistles one in. Good shot on net. Easily saved by Kieran. 5:08 to go here in the first period. 6-2 the shots. Kerlock to try it again against Nelson. Nelson wins that draw clean back to the point for Neff. Neff dumps it into the corner. Comes right across the face of the goal, and Nelson's going to gather that one up. She fires it back to Trotter behind the net. In on the forecheck. And Nelson has the puck. She's going to skate across, looking for a lane. Can't find it. Yakichuk has it. Pass across to Neff. Back to Holt. Holt through traffic. Deflects wide. Yonker got a skate on that one and put it off to the corner. And out skates Trotter. Trotter with a little bit of speed coming through the neutral zone. Chips it in. She's going to go in on the forecheck. She's battling there against Neff. Stands up Neff. The puck's in the corner. Fire going to take control, but they just get it up to the line. Not out. Funk has it. She dumps it back into the corner. Doesn't get it all the way there, but a good stick. Keeps it into the Fire zone, and they're going to try and regroup. Nelson back behind the net with 4:15 to go. Chipped off of her stick. And there's a big yard sale in there. Nelson with a cross check right to the head on a girl that's down. She's going to have to watch. The ref's going to have to watch her because she's being dangerous out there. And Yakichuk at the end of her shift has a one-on-one shot. Kieran with the save. Well out. Cut the angle down. Made the save. No rebound. Borbandy's going to have some words with the official on that play. .354 to go. Shots are 7-2. The play hasn't been 7-2, I don't think, but definitely been in the Fire favor so far in this first period. Borbandy with the puck along the halfboard squirts out and makes it out of the zone, and Abby Borbandy is going to have to be hard on that to get that puck. She gets a pass up to Eason. Eason tried to chip one by, unable to do so. Kaya Borbandy now with the puck right below me. Comes free. Abby Borbandy lifts one up and all the way down. That should be fine. Are you kidding me? Oh, they were calling that icing. Good thing the linesman waved that one off. And a streaking Sierra LaPlante comes into the zone. Good deflection. That goes way up. That hit the plexiglass way up high. We'll have a face-off coming up in the zone. 3:03 to go here in the first period. Still 0-0. Face-off coming up. Leduc gets that draw off to the sideboards. Trotter gets it back into the corner for Matthews. Sorry, it was Matthews taking the draw. Matthews battling behind the net. Comes away with a loose puck. Chips one up off the boards. And out of the zone it comes, and in comes Matthews. Matthews going wide, goes back, goes D to D, Yonker, shot, good deflection try by Welby. And Durante with the save. And we'll have a face-off in the Fire end. Third shot of the period. umpire win that draw, get it off to the far corner. Welbion on the forecheck. Forces it back into the corner. Neff hits the official. And it comes around the boards. And Matthews wins the race to that. And Welby's going to go back in behind the net. Good forechecking. Comes back to the line. Comes through traffic. He's laying right there. Oh! Raiders are trying to put it in. It's loose. And Durante gets a pad against the post and saves a sure goal. A couple of good chances there. That should have been two shots, and it is. Big save by Durante on that play. Comes through traffic. He's laying right there. Oh! Raiders are trying to put it in. It's loose. And Durante gets a pad against the post and saves a sure goal. Face-off win for the Fire. Goes all the way around the boards. Funk's going to keep it in at the point. She dumps it back in deep. Comes back to the point for Funk. Funk back along the boards. Unable to get it by the defender. And outskates Lupel for the Fire. Lupel. Shot comes through, blocker to side by Kieran. Up off the boards, and out skates Ingram. She gets it out to Leduc. Leduc tried, had it roll off her stick, and now it enters the zone. Leduc battling along the half boards, has it in her skates. And Banco gets a loose puck back to Holt. Holt goes D to D, comes to Bolger. Ooh, that one could have been a big hit there. Banco ran right into Lowe. Lowe was trying to get that loose puck, but she forced a turnover and Houck has it. She turns against some pressure and dumps it all the way down deep. Lowe's in on the forecheck and she might win the race to this one, and she does. She's going to get it into the corner, but the Fire come away with a loose puck. Nelson with a head of speed, puts an outlet pass. Hits Noonan. Noonan gets it in deep. Kieran to play it. She reverses. Battle in the corner. Loose puck controlled by the Fire. Yakichuk gets it back to the point. Laplante goes D to D for Fiala. Fiala throws it weakly, and it's now coming out the other way. Chipped by. Abby Borbandi gets it in deep, and Laplante's forced to retreat for the Fire. That comes all the way down the ice, and Borbandi's grabbed it for the Fire off Yonker's skate. Yonker gets a pass from Borbandi, gets it up to Wiltshire. She's got to get it onside. Matthews gets a DDD pass over to Trotter. Trotter skates it up, lifts it into the zone. Doesn't get it deep, though, and back to skate the Fire. Matthews with a heads-up play to get that loose puck, though, and it's coming back to Trotter. Some scrambly play with 12 seconds to go here in the period. Trotter's going to hold on to this puck, get it to Yonker. Yonker chips it up and down the ice. Neff has it with 4.2 seconds to go. This should do it for the period, and that's going to be it. So after the first period, shots on goal 8-5, zeros on the scoreboard, and we'll take a break and we'll recoup after the break. All right, we're back. Second period of play coming up. Pretty even first period of play. Raiders sucked it up for the first 10 minutes. A lot of pressure by the Fires, but they turned around, had a good back half of that period. Kieran and Durante both looking strong in net. Durante coming up with a big rebound save. Kieran with a few good glove saves in traffic. Raiders starting the second period with Borbandy, McLeod, Welby, Santos, and Funk. Fire countering with the big line of Hobbs, Benko, and Lundell, with LaPlante and Fiala back on the point. Of course, Kieran and Durante in net. We're just getting ready for puck drop. 0-0 after the first shots, 8-5 in favor of the Fire. Fire win the draw, comes to Fiala. Fiala chips it up into the neutralized zone. Skips by Funk stick, and she goes back to retrieve it back in the corner. Turns against Lundell's pressure. Chipped up on the boards. McLeod has it. McLeod. Benko bothering her. Gets it to Welby. Welby got knocked down by LaPlante on a good play, but got it up to Borbandy. Borbandy dumped it in, and McLeod now goes to work. She has it on the half boards. Takes it in the corner. Gets pinched off by Fiala, but Borbandy's there to take that puck away. She has it in the corner, and out skates Abby Borbandy on a change. Lundell now gets it off, gets it to center, but she's checked by McLeod, and LaPlante dumps it in. Elliott goes back to retrieve it back behind the net. She tries to hit McLeod, but had it roll off her stick, and that goes all the way down the ice, and that could be icing. Looked like Ingram might have touched that, but icing it is. And we'll have a face-off with 19:10 to go here in the second period, deep in the Raiders zone. Matthews, Leduc, Ingram out, Borbandy and Elliott. Nelson in to take the draw. She wins that clean to Neff. Nelson's been good in the faceoff dot. Down into the corner for Noonan. Noonan, bothered there by Borbandy. Borbandy trying to push her off the puck. Some good checking there by Leduc. Squirts that by Matthews and gets the puck free, but the Fire have it. Comes around the boards. Matthews goes to retrieve it. She does so, gets it up off the half boards to Leduc, unable to get it out, still sitting there. And Yakuchuk comes into the middle of the ice. Noonan dumps it in the corner, and Abby Borbandy goes back to get that loose puck. She whiffs on that, chipped it back over to her D partner, and Elliott controls it in the corner. She hits Leduc in the neutral ice zone, but it was in her feet, and back skates Neff. Neff tries a shot, that dribbles through the front of the net, no one there to tap that one in. And the Raiders get it out of the zone. And a breakaway for Brooke Lowe. Brooke Lowe with Neff behind her. Shoots. Good save. Durante with a big save on the breakaway by Lowe. Lowe gets a chip back up, and there's a penalty coming up. Hooking. Neff is going for two for hooking. Have a look at the... And the Raiders get it out of the zone. And a breakaway for Brooke Lowe. Brooke Lowe with Neff behind her. Shoots, good save, Durante with a big save on the breakaway by Lowe. Lowe gets a chip. Neff bothering him from behind, drew the penalty. And the Raiders go on their second power play, 0 for 1. Face-off win by the Fire, but they couldn't get out of the zone. Shot, comes through traffic, gets deflected into the corner. Raiders have Funk in front, causing traffic in front. The captain, Houck, has it on the half-boards, gets it back to Trotter. Trotter tries a shot through traffic. Another shot gets deflected wide. LaPlante fires it all the way down the ice. Kieran out to stop it. Sets it for a D. Trotter has it. She settles it up. Hits Kerlock. Kerlock puts one up to Houck. Houck chips it into the zone. And Funken on the forecheck gets that puck free. And she controls it now on the half-boards. Kerlock gets it back to the point. Trotter skates it in, gets it over to... Oh, a shot goes wide by a Yonker. Trotter gathers that puck up again. Back down to Kerlock to Trotter. Lots of traffic in front. Throws one through, and that one gets blocked, and we're in a race here. Dyer racing against Trotter. Trotter hustles back. Kieran's shot gets wide off the side of the net, and Trotter gathers that puck back up, and the Raiders are going to settle it back down. Comes up off the half board. McLeod's going to gather that up. She leaves it there for Kaya Borbandy. Borbandy has it checked off her stick. She's going to go gather that puck up. Comes into the zone. She didn't get it deep. And that's going to almost be too many men. That was too many men. Too many men, yeah. With that, the Raiders are going to go. Power play over with the too many men. Little bit of a mix up on the line change. And we'll go 4-on-4 for 31 seconds. Then the Fire will enjoy their first power play of the game. Wiltshire in to take the face-off versus Borbandy. Borbandy wins that draw. Funk has it. She fires it up the boards. No one there. Shot from Fiala. Steered aside by Kieran. Rebound picked up. And out of the zone. 4-on-4 now. That's going to be offside. And it is. 18 seconds to go in Neff's penalty. 16:24 to go here in the second period. Matthews gets that draw free. Low now. Gets it into the zone. Bulger gathers it up for the Fire and gets it over to LaPlante. LaPlante has it. Long stretch pass hits Yakutruk in stride. She enters the zone. She has LaPlante streaking. Doesn't get the pass though. Puts it back in the corner. Matthews in on the back check. And now the Fire on the power play. LaPlante fires one through. Kieran scoops that up with her glove. No rebound, and we'll have a face-off deep in the Raiders zone. Shots are now 10-6 in favor of the Fire. 2-1 here in the second period. Benko Hobbs Lundell out. Kerlock and Borbandy have to kill the penalty for the Raiders. Fire win that draw. Shot comes through traffic, gets deflected wide. Back in behind the net. Hobbs has it. She circles against the traffic. Loses that puck though, but Lundell scoops up the loose puck in the corner. Lundell on the half boards. Puts it back to LaPlante at the line. She throws one through. Looking for a deflection out in front. Doesn't happen. Back in behind the net. Trotter has it. She tries to get it back and out. Couldn't get it past Bulger. Bulger through traffic. Couldn't get it there, and that one skips all the way down the ice. Hauken there on the forecheck. Borbandy come out, fresh troops. She turns the Fire player back. And back in behind the net is Bulger. Bulger sets it up. Skates out in front of her net and puts the outlet pass to LaPlante. LaPlante with a saucer pass cross ice. Hits Benko. Benko enters the zone to Hobbs. Hobbs has it. She throws one in. Kieran steers that to the corner. And in the corner it goes. Little battle in the corner. Benko has it. She's going to try to come around the net. Puts it out in front off the side of the net. Lundell has it. And that's going to do it for the power play with 2 seconds to go. Raiders cleared down the ice and they've killed off their 1:30 of penalty. So Raiders 0-2. Fire 0-1 on the power play. Nice pass to Nelson. Nelson has a 2-on-1. Kieran gets a stick on that and cleared out of harm's way and goes all the way down the ice. Should not be icing. That should be waved off. Are you kidding? You blew it before it even hit the line. That one should have been waved off. But it isn't. And the Raiders have a face-off deep in their zone. 14:15 to go here in the second period. 11-6 the shots. Fire control that face-off. Trotter in behind the net, gets dumped. Yakutruk gathers it up, back in down the line, and Yakutruk controls it. She puts a pass across. Shot, that one whistles wide. Matthews and Easton trying to get it out along the half boards. Squirts free. Noonan has it. She comes in. That's going to be a penalty. And again, Nelson crashing the net. Funk going for tripping. Noonan had a step on her. It was a well-deserved penalty. Not sure why Nelson's not going for crashing the goalie for the third time. And the Fire going their second power play of the game. Dyer, Norrie, and Lupel out. Orbandi gets the draw. She gets it scrambled into the corner. She rims it around, comes to the line. Bulger going to keep it in. And that's going to be a trip there. No. Unbelievable. They're going to have a little bit of a break there if Orbandi got sprung free. Raiders win the battle along the half boards and get it down in deep. Holt settles the puck behind the net for the Fire with 13:22 to go here in the second period. 1:30 to go here in the penalty. And in skates Dyer. Dyer cutting the net. Kieran with a save and a rebound save. Big save there by Kieran. Two big saves, and a McLeod now comes out. She's one on two. She's going to take it in, makes a nice move, and she gets dumped. No call. A little extra effort on the skate by LaPlante. Got away with it. And we'll have a face-off as Durante had to make the stop and hold on for a whistle. 1:12 to go in Funk's penalty. Kerlock out there along with Houck on the penalty kill. Houck tries to get it out of the corner, but LaPlante has it. She's going to skate up. Cross-ice pass. Hits Noonan. Noonan enters the zone. Comes right out in front. Kieran with a save. She holds on. No. Big save out in front. LaPlante came right down the pipe, and Kieran cut down the angle and made a nice save. It's Noonan. Noonan enters the zone. Comes right out in front. Kieran with a save. She holds on. No. Comes across. Kieran with a big pad save on a deflection, and Houck grabs that loose puck. She rifles one into the bench. Ooh, that one hurt someone in the bench. Looks like that might have hit Hobbs right in the chest. She's going to hopefully shake that one off. I always have to have your heads up. Face-off coming up deep in the Raiders zone. 45 seconds to go in Funk's penalty. Lowe and Welby out to kill this penalty now. Benko leaves that draw. Welby won it, but Lundell gathers a loose puck. Comes across, Holt. Deflected high up in the air, goes into the corner and out of play. And we'll have a face-off coming up with 34 seconds to go in the penalty. 14-7 the shots on goal. 6-2 here in this period. Benko, Lundell, and Hobbs out there. Fire win control off the draw. Penalty coming up. Neff has it. She throws one through traffic. Controlled in the corner, and Lowe's going to grab that. And we're going to get a cross-checking penalty. So for 16 seconds, we'll be 5-on-3. Funk has 16 seconds left on her penalty, and Borbandi picked up a penalty, and we'll go 5-on-3 for 16 seconds with 12:03 to go. Borbandi to take this draw. Critical we win this faceoff, and she does. She gets control of that. Gets to the line, but not out. Bulger has it. Puts it across. Benko, shot wide. And a good job by Yonker to get that all the way out, and that's going to do it for Funk's penalty. So with that, the first penalty's over. Funk getting instructions to stay out. LaPlante in there, circles in the corner and sets up. Gets it back to Hobbs at the point. Hobbs now going to cycle down in deep. Still has the puck behind the net. Comes out in front, Kieran with a stop. Lupel gathers up the rebound, circles away from pressure, and has it in the corner, and they're going to set back up with a minute and 17 to go here in the penalty. To the point, Bulger winds up, slap shot, deflected wide. Good stick by Borbandi. Comes into the corner, and a good dispossession there. Yonker doing a great job on this penalty kill and gets it all the way down the ice. Full-scale change. Looking for a breakaway pass, and that should be icing, and it is. So with 53 seconds to go in the second penalty, faceoff coming up in the fire zone. Durante went for a home run pass there and tried to catch the Raiders on the long change here in the second period. Gerlach and McLeod out. Elliott and Trotter back in behind the net. McLeod putting some pressure on. Trotter's going to skate it in. She gets that puck back in deep and retreats. 37 seconds to go. And the fire retreat behind their net. Fiala skates it up under some pressure. Almost gave it away. McLeod now coming in. Durante forced to play it. She puts it up off the boards. Nelson has it. Nelson with some speed winds up with 20 seconds to go on the penalty. Houck keeping her wide. And Nelson skates into the zone. She's going to stop in the corner. Gets it back to Neff. Neff fires it through. Comes out in front. Houck blocked that. And she's going to try and skate out. She's got some pressure behind. Fires it all the way down right on net. And that's going to do it for the power play. So with that, the Fire squander a 5-on-3 opportunity. And the Raiders almost get another too many men call. Oh, that was offside. Whew. Thought that was too many men all of a sudden, but it wasn't. So 9:52 to go, still zeros on the board. Fire now 0-for-3 on the power play. Raiders 0-for-2. Matthews in to take this draw. She settles in, wins the draw. In the skates of LeDuc. LeDuc trying to get that puck, unable to do so. Santos dumps it in deep. Durante stops it in behind the net for Holt. Holt tried an outlet pass. Welby good on the stick. Or LeDuc. LeDuc and Ingram in there battling hard on the half boards. Puck squirts free. Oh, that was a... Wow. No call on that either. Matthews could have got a hooking call on that, but didn't. So maybe that was even up there. LeDuc squeezes the puck off and finally gets out. And Matthews is going to gather that puck up, gets it back to the defender. Santos puts it up the line, but couldn't get it by a defender, and in skates Lukowski. Lukowski behind the net. No one out in front. Puts it out. Kieran grabs that loose puck, and she's going to hold on for a whistle. 14-8 the shots. 9:02 to go here in the second period. Borbandy out, facing off against Dyer. Borbandy into the draw. Dyer wins that one, gets it back. But outskate the Raiders after they take that puck away. Wiltshire enters the zone, puts it back to Borbandy back in the corner. Wiltshire goes and grabs that. She avoids a check from Lupel. And outskate the Fire with a loose puck. Borbandy, though, with a good stick, keeps it in the zone. Comes up, and Dyer skates it out. Dyer hits center, dumps deep, clearing out to play it. She rims it around the board smartly and hits Eason. Eason with a nice pass to Borbandy. She has Wiltshire on the run here. Puts it back to Wiltshire. Wiltshire behind the net. Hits Trotter. Trotter right out in front. Houck with a shot. That gets blocked. Trotter has it. She throws it back towards the net. And it's pinballing out in front of the net. And finally, Neff controls it in the far corner. She circles back. Houck in on the forecheck. Low with a good job on the wall there to keep that puck in deep. Comes back up, and Lupel's going to just be forced to throw it out in the center ice. And now Elliott has it. She's got some speed. She enters the zone. She goes wide. Going to try to come around. Gets it back to the point. Borbandy goes to Kerlock. Kerlock, unfortunately, couldn't get a hold of that. Hot pass, and Borbandy's forced to retreat back in her own zone. Houck didn't go to get that puck, and Neff takes it in, but everybody was making a change, and that's offside. 7:37 to go here in the second period. Faceoff coming up in the neutralized zone right outside the Raiders' line. 14-8 the shots on goal. Neff, Benko, and Noonan now out. Matthews to take this draw. She wins it clean. Chipped up off the boards and out. And the Raiders skated away. Matthews got dispossessed by Benko. Benko tries to get it in. She doesn't get it deep enough, and Funk grabs that loose puck. She has it in the corner, circles against pressure, gets it up on the half boards. Oh, and a dangerous pass. Gets skated out. Santos got checked by Hobbs, And back in come the fire. Newton pressures Funk, comes right out. Matthews now skates one on two. She's gonna chip it in and she's gonna go. Gets held up. Whistled around the boards. Kept in at the line. Trotter throws one towards the net, but that was offside, just came outside the line. 6:53 to go here in the second period. No score. Forbandy to take this draw for the Raiders. She's in against Nelson. Nelson's been good in the faceoff zone. Forbandy wins that one, comes across. Yonker dumps it in deep. Durante to stop it. Reversed. Comes the line to not out. Thrown towards the front of the net. And out skates LaPlante. LaPlante gets the pass up. She's going to join the rush. Murray throws one towards the net. That goes in behind the net. Comes right out in front. Kieran with a smart stick. Scoops that pass out front up. And she's going to hold on for a faceoff. 6:29 to go. 14-8 the shots. Kerlock low, Ingram. Kerlock to take this draw, scramble draw. Raiders win it. Still in some feet though, and it comes back into the corner. Borbandy in there, pinching off their player. Nuri tried to get that puck free, unable to do so, and it's right along the half boards, kept in. And the Raiders try and get it out, unable to do so, and here turns Nuri. Nuri throws one towards the front of the net. No one there. Comes back to the line for Neff. Neff goes D to D, hits Fiala. Hauk out-muscles her, and she's going to get a penalty. Are you kidding? Wow. 2 minutes for body contact for Hauk. She's not liking the call. I'm not liking that call. It was in the feet. She went and played the puck. Fire go on their fourth power play. Poor Bandy not liking that call either. Coach Dustin forced to send out his penalty killing unit. Fire get control of that, get it back to the point. Holt has it, throws one through traffic, can't get it by. Forbandy goes up, still has it, coming right back in the zone, and forced back. Ooh, and Forbandy takes a hard hit into the boards. She's gonna skate off hard. And a good job by the Raiders to clear that puck to center. And now, chance for Kerlock, but it just couldn't settle for her. And the Fire entered the zone. Shot comes through. Lupel tries to get control of that puck. Their defenders were changing. Lupel comes through. She has a head of speed. She throws one through traffic. Kieran with a pad save on a deflection. Goes off into the corner. Comes back to the point for LaPlante. LaPlante fires. Unable to get it by. McLeod. McLeod looking for a streaking pass, but unable to get it. Funk behind the net, keeps it there. Santos battling against Lupel. Kerlock comes away with that loose puck, and she's going to see if she can clear it. Gets it to the line and all the way down the ice. Raiders get a chance to change. They're going to do so. Stretch pass, entered the zone by Benko. Benko now throws one towards the net. Kieran with the save. Pops right up in the air. And Benko has it in the corner. She gets it back to the point. Neff controls that puck. 30 seconds to go on Houck's penalty. And a good stick there, looks like, by Yonker. Yonker ties that up right at the line. She tries to get it out, and Hobbs has a chance. Pass comes across, couldn't hit Dyer. And that one's tried to get out. Trotter's dumped. And looks like the Raiders are going to get their power play. Trotter got dumped in the neutral ice zone, and she was going to get sprung free. In 8 seconds, the Raiders will enjoy their third power play of the game. So we'll play 4-4 here for 8 seconds. Kerlock out to take this draw. Funk, Elliott, and Borbandy are out there with her. Draw comes to the to the fire. They rim it around the boards, kept in by Abby Borbandy. She dumps it back in the corner where Funk retrieves it. She skates behind the net. LaPlante forces a puck free, and Elliott now goes in deep. Comes back to the line for Houck. Houck circles against some pressure. Now Wiltie trying to bug her, unable to do so. Comes back to the point for Elliott. Elliott back to Elliott. Fired through traffic, whistled over the net. And it gets out of the zone as Nuri was able to clear that out of the zone. D to D, Elliott. Hits Borbandy in stride. Borbandy left it for McLeod. McLeod gathers it up. She's bothered by LaPlante, gets it back to the point. Houck puts it to Elliott. Elliott with a chance. Ooh, a hard wrist shot just whistled over top of the net. Houck now has it. She comes in. She's looking for a pass or a lane to shoot. Puts it across. Elliott, D to D, comes right across the face of the goal. McLeod with a chance. 57 seconds to go on the power play. The Raiders looking good here on this power play. McLeod throws one through traffic. Just missed Houck on a redirect. Comes back to the line, and Elliott's going to have to regroup in center. That one goes over the head. And Abby Borbandy's going to have to be bothered by Yakichuk. Yakichuk, I think, was in ahead of that puck. Welby gathers up a whiff on the pass, but she's going to try and enter the zone. Oh, she passes back to a D, but they were going for a change. Welby has to go back and gather that puck up. She chips it up off the boards. Yakichuk doing a good job to bottle it up, and now Borbandy has it. She puts a headman pass. Just missed Eason, and that should be icing. With 7 seconds to go in the power play, the Raiders looked good for the first minute of that power play, but just couldn't re-enter the zone properly. Trotter and Yonker out for the power play. Wiltshire, Eason, and Matthews. Matthews is facing off against Nelson. Both of these two have been good in the faceoff zone. Matthews wins that one. Chipped off the boards. Neff pinching in. Kept it in, but outskates the Raiders. Eason enters the zone. She chips it in deep. Goes up on the change. Holt gathers up the loose puck in the corner. Kept in at the line. Yonker, one-on-one now. Nelson and Trotter. Nelson shot, Kieran with the save, and she's gonna cover up that rebound. 1:48 to go here in the second period. 16-9 the shots. Kurlock, Leduc. Ingram out. Fire win the faceoff. Get it back deep. Comes right out in front. Comes back to the line for Lupel. Lupel through traffic. Blocked by Kurlock. Raiders try to get it out. Unable to. A force back. And the Fire come over that puck. Comes in. Kieran with a save. Gets it on her pad. Big deflection there out in front. Kieran with a great save. Got the pad down just in the nick of time. 1:31 to go here in the second period. Scrambled faceoff. Raiders control it. Try to get it up the boards. Houck had her stick lifted, but gets it back. And it gets down in deep, and Borbandy's in on the forecheck. She's going to win the race to the puck. Chips it back for Houck. Houck on the half boards. Makes a nice move. Gets stood up. And the puck squirts free onto the half boards. Comes out into the middle of the ice. Santos with a smart play to Houck. Houck holds up as their lineman. Oh, that was a Hobbs. Should get a penalty on that. And she will. Hobbs should go for four for that. Let's see what the call is. It's cross-check for sure. 2-minute cross-check with 58 seconds to go here in the period. So an opportunity for the Raiders. Looked good on the first half of their power play. So Welby, Funk, McLeod, Borbandy, and Elliott. Raiders win the draw. Fire get a loose puck, and Elliott gets it. Waits for her line mates. Goes in deep. She's going to cut right to the net. Comes right towards it. Gets a shot on net. Durante with the save, and the Fire able to get the rebound and clear it all the way down the ice. 40 seconds to go here in the period. Borbandy gathers it up behind the net. Yakichuk bothering her. She steals that puck and gets it back in deep. Elliott, being bothered by Wiltsy, gets it up on the half boards, and the Raiders should get it out. Funk bothered there, but the Fire get the control of that puck in the neutral zone. And Wiltsy dumps it back in deep. Elliott goes back to retrieve it. Wiltsy hard on that. Rimmed around. Borbandy gathers that puck up. Welby grabs it back, and she throws it up. McLeod with 5 seconds to go. Takes a couple of whacks. And runs out of time. So with that, 1:02 to go in the fourth power play for the Raiders. Fifth power play, maybe. 17-10, the shots on goal. Zeros on the scoreboard. Again, we'll take a break while they resurface the ice, and we'll rejoin the efforts in the third period. All right. Raiders getting back out on the ice. .102 left on the power play. Claire Hobbs, 2 minutes. Half done. McLeod, Borbandy, and Welby out to start. Trotter and Yonker on the points. Holt, Yakichuk, Dyer, and Neff out to kill the penalty for the Fire. 20 minutes on the clock. Third period just about to get underway. Still no score in this game. Waiting for the rink to dry a little bit. Ice is still a little wet. Looks like the referees are ready, linesmen are ready. Third period, just about to get underway, 20 minutes on the clock. Orbani in to take this draw. Orbani wins that draw, comes back. Trotter gets it to Yonker. Yonker, pass up, blocked by Holt. Comes back into the neutralized zone. Trotter chipped it up off the boards and down into the ice, and Neff controls it. She carries it back behind the net, or Dyer, and that skips over the stick of Trotter and all the way down the ice. Kieran there, she's going to stop it. She rifles it around the glass, hits Borbandy. Borbandy wheels, puts a pass up to McLeod. McLeod is going to skate to center, enters the zone. Puts it to Borbandy. Borbandy unable to gather it up. Now McLeod settles it up. 19 seconds to go in the power play. Comes over to Yonker. Yonker, through traffic, gets deflected off into the corner. Comes back to the line for Trotter. Trotter has it. That's going to do it for the power play. 7 seconds to go. Yonker throws one through traffic. Deflected out in front. Scramble. And that's going to do it. And that's going to end the power play. Trotter goes back. Hobbs on the forecheck now. Out fresh out of the penalty box, and Trotter chips one up off the boards and hits Ingram. Ingram at center. Hazleduc streaking. She goes in the corner, pushes it by Dyer. Ingram behind the net, keeps it there. She's there with Matthews. And out skates to the Fire. Fire gets the line, and that one's going to get it all the way down the ice, and Borbandy chips it up off the boards, and Elliott gathers it up. Elliott chips one into the center ice for Ingram. Ingram loses a handle on it. Yakichuk comes back in. Rifles one wide. Lundell with another big yard sale out in front. Raiders get the loose puck though. Ingram is going to gather that one back up. Chips it back. Elliott protects it against pressure from Benko. Benko on a back check. And that's chipped in, and Leduc goes for a change. And out comes Athena Houck, the captain, out there on the forecheck. Forces a turnover, pushes it back behind the net. Fiala now with it. Fiala chips it up off the boards, out of the reach of Yakichuk, and almost turned over to Houck. Borbandy has it, and that's pushed by Ingram, or Nelson. Nelson in the corner. That one thrown off to the side. That comes back out right under the faceoff dot. Right back to the line for Fiala. Fiala blocked by Houck. That one might have hurt a little bit. Chipped up off the boards by Santos, but not out. Funk gathers up a loose puck, throws it up, gets blocked there by Nelson. Battle in the corner, push back. Brooke Lowe now gets it off the half boards, gets it back to the point, but not out. Fiala with a shot goes way wide, comes all the way around, and now Houck's on that puck. She's going to gather that puck up, leaves it, and that's dumped and hits the Fire on their bench, and that should be a face-off in the neutral light zone. 16:57 to go here in the third period. 18-10 the shots. Matthews with the draw for the Raiders. D to D, Trotter gets it up. hits Wilcher. Wilcher chips one into the zone. She has Eason. Eason fires one and a good glove save. Durante throws that one right back out to the faceoff dot. Nice glove save. Came out, cut the angle down. But it all started with a good outlet pass from the zone. Matthews in to take this draw. Wow. This lady's been jumpy on the line. Eason now going to take this draw. Scramble draw comes to the fire, back behind the net. Wilcher in on the forecheck, but the fire going to skate it out. Kieran steers that shot off to the side, comes back behind the net, and it's on the back of the net. Faceoff coming up into the fire zone, or in the Raiders zone, I should say. And a full line change coming up. Kerlock's coming out along with Welby and McLeod. Kerlock in to take this draw. Fire win it, get back to the point. Shot, blocked out in front. Pushed back towards the net by McLeod, but McLeod scoops that puck up, gets to the line, but not out. Borbandy, oh, that was a dive by Lupel. Wow, she grabbed onto her. She grabbed onto the stick. One way or another, Borbandy goes to the box for 2 minutes. Abby Borbandy for two, and the Fire go on the power play. Fifth power play of the game for the Fire. Face-off win by the Raiders. Santos gathers that puck up, gets it over. She has her Funk. Funk gets one to the line and skips over LaPlante's stick all the way down the ice. Durante gathers it up. Fiala behind the net. 1:44 to go in the penalty. 15:57 to go here in the third period. Lupel enters the zone. She has Benko streaking. And it gets chipped out of the zone by Welby. Welby doing a good job there. Kerlock goes for a change. Out comes Funk. Funk gathers it up. She fires that one, and that's going to go all the way down the ice with 1:23 to go. That's going to come right onto Durante's stick. And a good steal there. Chipped right out in front. Oh, she had McLeod right out in front, but outskates LaPlante. LaPlante, 1-on-3, enters the zone. She's going to circle back behind the net, hold it in the corner, and wait for her line mates to come up. Back to the line. Hits Nelson at the line. Nelson dumps it into the corner for Lupel. Lupel circles it back to LaPlante at the point. One-timer by Neff, whiffed on, and it goes into the corner. Comes back to Neff for a second try. She fires one through traffic. That one gets blocked out into the corner. Trotter with a good hand. Deflected that one up and over the net. Lupel puts it to Hobbs. Hobbs circling. No one out in front. So she continues to circle back for Neff. Neff through traffic. Deflected wide by Lupel. Trotter chips one up. She has McLeod. McLeod taking her time. Dumps it all the way down the ice. 22 seconds to go in Borbandy's penalty. Hauk now out along with Loaf on the penalty kill. Low in on the forecheck. 15 seconds to go in the penalty. Neff, outlet pass, hits Holt, up to center for Noonan. Noonan circles against pressure and puts it back up, and the loose puck comes to low, and she circles that back down deep in the zone, and that's going to do it for the power play. Raiders kill another one off. Neff dangerously out in front of her net. Noonan controls it at the line, gets it into the neutralized zone. Lupel has it. She throws one into the corner. Santos circles against some pressure from Nelson, chipped it up the boards and hits Hauk. Hauk lifts one down the ice, and that could be icing, and it will be. 13:52 to go here. 18-11 the shots on goal. Face off deep in the Raiders zone. Matthews wins that one cleanly into the corner. Fire gathered up the loose puck, come right out in front. Kieran trying to find that, and the loose puck comes to Nori. And the Fire take a 1-0 lead. Matthews wins that one cleanly into the corner. Fire gathered up the loose puck, come right out in front. Kieran trying to find that, and the loose puck comes to Nori. And the Fire take a 1-0 lead. So, 1-0 lead for the Fire. Time of that goal, 13:45. Leduc has the puck. Chips it up off the boards into the neutralized zone. Raiders now looking for an equalizer. Trotter chips one up off the boards and enters the zone. Leduc in on the forecheck. She's in there against Bulger. Good turnover there. Leduc unable to capitalize. Matthews in on the forecheck. And that goes all the way down the ice, and that's icing. 13:10 to go here in the third period. 19:11, the 19th shot of the game there. Evades the keeper as she was down and out as she was trying to cover that puck up. Kerlock to take this draw. She wins that one, gives it back to Borbandy. Borbandy D to D for Elliott. Elliott whistles one up over top of that. Comes out in front. Oh, good chance there. Just skipped over Kerlock's stick and out skates Lupel. Lupel enters the zone, comes right back, right out in front. Hobbs unable to capitalize and outskate the Raiders. Raiders dump it in deep and go on the forecheck. Kerlock in on the forecheck along with Eason. Eason in there. And outskate the Fire off a loose puck. Benko has the puck and she enters the zone with speed. Comes across. Ooh, big yard sale there as Benko and Hobbs crash into each other, but Lupel comes up with a loose puck. Benko looking for someone to pass to. Off a skate and goes back in the corner. Lupel, who drew the penalty, skates around, unable to do so. Good block there by McLeod. Comes to Nelson. Nelson tries a pass out front. Kieran steers that back into the corner. Borbandy chips it up, but not out. Shot through traffic. That whistles way wide. McLeod's going to gather up this loose puck. She chips it up and out, and it goes all the way down the ice. Borbandy in on that forecheck. She gathers the loose puck. Wins the battle. Unfortunately, lost an edge. And the Raiders come away with a loose puck. Cycling it. Comes out in front, hits a skate, and Lupel now skates it out for the Fire. She's one-on-one, dumps it in deep. Kieran's gonna cover that one up. Third, 11:34 to go here, 1-0 Fire lead. Matthews, Houck, low out. Santos and Funk on the D. Matthews with another faceoff win, gets it to Funk. Low on the half boards, gathers that puck up, chips it up, tried to hit Houck, skipped over her stick, and Yakichuk chips it back in. Right back out into the neutral zone, though, as they didn't get it deep, and the captain, Sierra LaPlante, has it for the Fire. Yakichuk dumps it in deep this time, and Santos and Funk are going to go and retrieve that. Noonan in on the forecheck. Dyer in there as well. Matthews skirts that puck free, and she's going to skate away with it. Tried to skate out through someone, but unable to do so, and the Fire gather that up. And the Fire gather that puck back in on a good back check. Noonan with a slap shot. That goes in behind the net. Funk, been out there a while. Good pass by Lowe on the outlet, and in skates Matthews. Matthews, ooh, with a bouncer. Handled by Durante, but a dangerous shot there. 10:33 to go here. Comes back to the point. Yonker keeps it in. And back into the corner. Kerlock tries to get a hold of it. Chipped up off the boards, but not out. And Leduc in on the forecheck now. Leduc forces them back behind the net. Holt chips it up off the boards. Ingram fighting for it along with Noonan now in on the break. She's got 2-on-1. Comes all the way across. A good back check by Yonker and a great stick by Trotter. And Trotter skates it out. They've got numbers going the other way. 3-on-2 coming back the other way. Dropped it. Unable to hit a clean pass though, and the Raiders just are content to have it in the corner. Pinched off in the corner. Comes away with the puck is Kerlock. Kerlock tried to chip it back out in front. No one's out in front for her. Getting it back to the point. Hits Borbandy. Norrie the goal scorer. Tried to get a break, and that one squirts free, and Easton now is going to try and get it in the zone, and does so. Nelson gathers it up for the fire, comes dangerously out in front of her net, reverses it. Wilcher got a stick on that and knocked it to the corner. 9:14 to go here in the third period. Borbandy muscled off the puck by Bulger, took a hit, and in the feet of Hobbs. Hobbs chips it up, unable to get it out, and Elliott keeps it in. Raiders with some pressure on the pushback here after that goal, and looking for an equalizer. Borbandy, Nelson had the puck, put it in the corner, chipped back behind the net for Elliott. Elliott, with some time, puts a stretch pass up, hits McLeod. McLeod couldn't handle that, and it comes the other way. Neff, ridden off the puck, and it comes out, but doesn't get out. Fiala holds it at the boards, at the line, and now it gets out, and Neff controls that puck, and she's going to circle at her own blue line. Chips it in, and Lundell has it. She's going to skate it into the corner. She has someone out in front. Good stick by Borbandy, and out skates McLeod. McLeod with some room. Going to enter the zone. She's getting back checked by Nelson. Shot comes in. That gets deflected up over top of the... Comes back. McLeod has it in the corner. She gets it back to Funk at the line. Back into the corner for McLeod. McLeod throws one into the center ice. Not there. And out skates the fire. The fire coming the other direction now. Lupel with some speed. Enters the zone. She's one-on-one with Funk. Nelson trying to get that puck. She manages to lift a stick and ends up getting it back at the line. Wilsie throws one towards the net. Wraparound attempt. Kieran there to stop, and she's going to hold on for a whistle. Good job to get back to that far post on the wraparound attempt. 7:36 to go here. 1-0 lead for the Fire. Raiders searching for an equalizer. Kerlock wins that draw, but it goes back across the face of the goal. Lowe and Yonker in there. Comes across. The captain, Houck, has it. She leaves it there for Trotter. Trotter chips it up and out of the zone. Comes to center ice where Bulger takes over for the Fire. Gets it across to Holt. Chips it up and hits Dyer in stride, and she dumps it in deep. Trotter going in to grab that. Hits Houck. A nice outlet pass. And with some speed, just couldn't handle that, was Kerlock. Kerlock turns it over to Nouri. Nouri throws one towards the net, gets it bobbled in some feet, and cleared away from the net. To the line, and that should be out. That was out. Benko has it, throws one across. That one's going to come back behind the net. Brooke Lowe gathers it up. She throws it down the ice as everybody on the ice is pretty tired. 6:39 to go, faceoff coming up. 19-12 the shots on goal. Borbandy out to take the draw. She's out there with Leduc and Ingram. Wins the draw. Abby Borbandy gathers up the puck. Saucer pass up to Leduc. Hits Ingram in stride. She chips it in. And in on the forecheck goes Leduc. Leduc goes behind the net. Fiala has it. She comes away with it, and she has speed. She hits the blue line, dumps it in at center, and back in behind the net goes Elliott to gather this up. Elliott out-muscles Fiala, grabs that loose puck, chips it up off the boards, and that's going to go down the ice. No icing. And LaPlante has to go retrieve it with 6:09 to go here in the third period. Leduc and Borbandy out there along with Wilcher now. Leduc going to go for a change. Outskates LaPlante. LaPlante hits Noonan. Noonan chips one up off the boards. Santos there. Gets that one out. That should have been offside. Borbandy chips one up off the boards, and Yakichuk controls it. Yakichuk tries to drive for the net. Gets it back to the line. Holt keeps it in. Holt throws one back down into the corner and rims around, and Santos is going to try and grab that. And she beats. And now one-on-one. Eason. Going wide on Holt, unable to get there. Holt, hit. Matthews comes away with a loose puck. She shoots, pad save. Yonker shoots again, blocker save by Durante. A couple good saves by Durante. Matthews dumped at the side of the net. Comes into the neutralized zone. Trotter's gonna settle that one down, and she's going to skate up. Oh, could have been too many men for either team there. Probably a good no call. And a good stick there by Matthews. And Yonker gets it up and out. Lupel enters the zone now. She has some speed, goes wide on Yonker. Kieran with the save. Scrambled faceoff, goes to the half boards, back into the corner. Trotter, or Borbandy, gets it across to Houck. Houck plays it up off the boards to herself, gets a nice outlet pass to Lowe. Lowe now enters the zone. She comes around, dumps it back for Houck. Houck, Borbandy, slapper. Oh, that one just about handcuffed Durante. Another shot, right off to Houck. Oh, she just couldn't take it clean. She had a yawning cage, and that one goes past Elliott and out and all the way down the ice. Hits Houck. Houck enters the zone, chips it in. Didn't get it by. Borbandy throws a nice saucer pass to Lowe. Lowe enters the zone. She's going to try and drive into the corner. She has traffic out in front. Kerlock diving for that puck. Got a piece of it. And Lowe keeps it alive. In the corner. Comes across the face of goal. And Durante is forced to throw that. And Leduc now on it. Leduc pushed off the puck and comes up to the line. Yakuchuk tried to keep it in, unable to do so. Ingram dumps it back in the corner and Leduc in on it. Leduc against Bolger. Leduc has him pushed back and now it's on the half boards. Ingram with a shot, goes off the glove and into the corner. Borbandy now circles it around and Funk goes, pinches down to keep it in. Funk loses the handle on it. Tired group of Fire players now, and they finally get the puck and they now get it to center and they dump it in. Kieran blockers that aside. Borbandy gathers that puck up and she's got some speed through the neutral zone. Puts a pass in. That gets by and now it's a race. Santos versus Nelson. Santos pinches that puck off. Borbandy's there as well. Borbandy. They get it back to the line for Neff. Neff chips it back in the corner. Nelson has it. She has a little bit of speed out in front. Shot. Kieran with a save and another save. Three saves there. And Eason chips it down. Thought that was going to be icing. It wasn't. 2:29 to go here in the third period. Yonker to Trotter. Trotter dumps it in deep and back in on the forecheck. McLeod has it on the half boards. Comes back to Yonker at the point. Yonker, slap shot. Oh, good save. And another shot. Couple of shots right at the... Oh, bounces just off there. Couple of great chances for the Raiders. And we're going to get an icing out of this. 1:57 to go. 16:22 the shots. A couple of glorious chances for the Raiders to tie this game up. Houck, Lowe, and Kerlock out. Trotter and Yonker out. And the Raiders have taken a timeout. Raiders looking for some late game magic. Coach Dustin discussing a plan to get the tying goal. And he's going to pull the goalie for the extra attacker with 1:57 to go. An empty net for the Raiders. McLeod, Houck, Borbani, Welby, Yonker, and Trotter. Faceoff win for the Raiders. Critical. Wiltsy with an open net. And she scores to make it 2-0. We got the faceoff win, but didn't get the draw. And then with that, a steeper hill to climb. Wiltsy picked off the cross-ice pass and went the other way and put it into the empty net for the 2-0 marker. Borbani in to take the draw at center. Time of that goal, 18:13. Borbani throws one in deep. Shot right on the target. Durante holds up for a whistle. 1:40 to go. A little bit of a hill to climb here for the Raiders. Down 2-0. Borbani wins that draw, but it gets pushed back. And Lundell now pushes it up. The Raiders with an empty net again. Borbani, cross ice pass, hits the line. McLeod gets it in deep, and she's going to go in on the forecheck. Oh, it's offside. Raiders lucked out there because the Fire could have figured that one out. LaPlante settles it back in behind the net. Gets it up off the boards. Doesn't keep it in. Houck with the puck. Shoots. Whistles it just wide. And the Fire get another one. Borbani gets it at center though. She chips a pass. That skips up and off. And they go for another pass. Another crack at the empty net. Kerlock cycles. Chips it up to center, and Benko now has a chance for the empty net. Shoots it wide, but it's back in with only 38 seconds to go. The Raiders have to get something going. Brooke Lowe out there, hits Matthews. Matthews tries to get it up to Kerlock, and Benko now with the empty net tries again. Good block by Trotter. Trotter has the captain, Houck streaking. Houck enters the zone, puts one towards the net. Not there, and Neff has it behind the net. 18 seconds to go, and it's in the corner. Matthews doubles down. Raiders giving it their all at the end. Come away with the puck. Matthews puts it out in front. Comes to the line but not out. And that's going to do it, folks. With 2 seconds to go, it's going to be a 2-0 win for the Fire. Tough way to end the season for the Raiders. But they gave it all they got against the third place Fire team. And the game was in doubt all the way. Raiders saluting the parents who've cheered them on hard, got them to practices all year. And with that, that is the end of the 2018-2019 season for the Rocky Mountain Raiders Midget AAA. It's been a pleasure to broadcast for you all. I hope you've enjoyed the live streaming that we provided, and we'll look forward to seeing you next year when we regain the efforts in September.